Okay, I changed my mind. I just found a little wrench in the original Grprc box, and I'm going to take apart this the camera, this squishy stuff instead. I'm not going to take apart this GoPro mount, because this GoPro and the what's this FPV camera is connect together, so I don't want to take part again. So let's just take apart this squishy stuff and try to put my Allen wrench inside and try to unscrew that little screws under.